10 people are believed dead after a plane carrying parachutists plummeted to the ground in the south of Belgium. Eyewitness reports suggest the plane, which took off from Temploux airstrip, lost its right wing in mid-air before crashing into a field in the village of Marchovellette. Rescuers at the scene have reported no survivors.